Welcome to the channel, welcome to the vlog. And today we have this beautiful Polo GTI 2013 model in a very mint prestige condition. Guys, thank you for all the subscriptions or the subscribes that you have on the channel. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like. If you dislike, also welcome. So, without further ado, welcome Dean. Dean, thank you for giving us the opportunity to showcase the car. Beautiful car.
Thank you, my name.
So thank Dean, you. Let's get into the car and just take a ride and just tell me some more stuff about your car. What do you like about the car and what your plans are just in general, what you're still going to do to the car in the next year or two?
Mainly, I bought the car because it's a nice hatch and I'm still a young guy, so it's a pretty car and silver is a bright car. And silver is on a car, it's my favorite color.
Yeah, it's also easy to maintain and so on.
Yeah, easy to maintain, especially with your guys with the turtle wax and stuff.
Yeah,
I think what I want to do with the car, it's let's say over 6 months of a period, that's my goal, to do a stage one software in a downpipe, customized downpipe.
Look at nice.
And yeah.
So that's basically that's some of the stuff you want to do, yeah, right? Downpipe, and, software, maybe induction.
Yes, what I've done to the car is just, I fitted the IDG performance intake, mm-hmm. but it caused problems, like I told you, for the regulator flap and stuff. Yeah, so I took it off and put the original parts on and fitted the FK coilovers. That's basically it.
Yeah, so basically, so in like a few months from now, stage one or two, depending which company you're gonna use, and just overall, just an exterior, you're planning on the rooms or anything like that?
I have my eye on a Edition 35, but a 17. I don't care if it's a replica or but it's a charcoal one.
It's gonna look nice against the silver and so on.
And a 195 for the tire perhaps. Or maybe a stainless tire.
Just nice and low. That's just basically to do when you have shows or stuff that you can basically go to a show and slam it and slam. Give you a nice effect.
That's great.
Yeah, nice. And for the new, any maybe like turbo upgrades or anything like that?
I will go bigger turbo. I'm not sure what size because I
think the i38 also works on your car, because like this car, my car is more or less the same.
Is this a baby version of your car?
So I think i38 probably will also work on here. So that's also something probably in the future you would be able to do.
That's correct. I will do it. If the money's there, I will do
it. Because cost a lot, pretty penny to do mods and so on on the car. So basically it was just a passion of what you have the car, and it's probably like one of your dreams to be able to have one of these cars and just enjoy the car. And this is basically like your daily, you drive with it every day.
That's it.
Okay, nice. So guys, just stay tuned for some of the other scenes we're gonna do, and just go on and like what we do. thank you, Dean, for giving Sonanicus the opportunity to showcase your ride. It's a well-balanced ride, very looks very nice, pretty car. Just thank you for giving us the opportunity.
Thank you, Ali, and it's been a pleasure to feature on the channel.
And just remember, we're always there on your doorstep. Just give us a shout and we will come and feature you. If you maybe put some new rims on, maybe induction, even the exhaust, we're always on your doorstep. And guys, just note, we are still in the corona pandemic. Here's our face mask. Just look after yourselves, protect your bodies, and just have a positive mindset, because a positive mindset goes a long way. So just look after yourselves and protect yourselves, and have a good week. Peace out.